Hi, welcome. My name is Asa Bossink, and I will present to you a versatile fabrication method for optical oxygen sensors with subsequent integration in organs on chips. Organs on chips are in vitro microfluidic cell culture devices which aim to mimic a specific organ. Oxygen is an essential parameter in cell culture. It affects cell viability, cellular activity, and it also has an effect on the differentiation of cells. Therefore, there's a lot of interest in oxygen control in organs on chips. And to be able to control the oxygen, we need to measure it. We fabricated oxygen sensor patches based on the platinum porphyrin, abbreviated as PTTFPP. This sensing material is embedded in a polystyrene PS matrix. Here you see schematically the fabrication process. We have an aluminum mold with cavities in which the sensing material can be poured. The cavities in the mold will become the sensor patches. And these patches can be placed in a mold for your PDMS organ-on-chip. Organ-on-chips are often made of PDMS. With this fabrication method, we created these devices. We show that the method allows multiplexing, the patches can be placed at any desired site in the mold, and we show the integration in a typical organ-on-chip. This organ-on-chip consists of two parallel channels separated by a porous membrane, and we integrated sensor patches in both top and bottom layer of the organ-on-chip and also along the channel. And this allows us to very specifically measure the oxygen concentration at various sites in the organ-on-chip. We studied the response of our sensors to different concentrations of oxygen. And we found a nice linear Stern-Volmer calibration curve shown here. We are aware that the intensity-based method of sensing is prone to errors. So therefore future experiments will focus on lifetime measurements and measurements during cell culture. I would like to thank you for your attention. It was a very small recap. If there are any questions, you can contact me by this email address, but hopefully we will meet during the IEEE conference in autumn, and maybe you will spot one of these mushrooms with oxygen sensor patches spots. Thanks again for your attention, and hope to see you then. Bye.